How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound, as soon as possible.
Yeah, mentioned something of the sort. So long.
Hello, this is Corbus Gaming and welcome to another edition of Let's Play The Witcher 3, The Wild Hunt.
Nice, Tedafu.
There's a quest here. Oh.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
That'll be grand.
Still have a miserable deck. Seriously. Now here you scorch. Oh, how he passed. Knowing that I have absolutely no answer. Son of a whore. Oh. What the hell are you doing? So annoying. I cannot beat this guy.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
No, I don't want to start the DLCs now.
Move it! Slow now, whoa.
I hate the monsters roaming about it. There are a lot of them beasties you know. So Marriott's trying to grip the doorstep. That'd be sure to keep the demons away.
Elvish.
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearabouts mid-copse, and a heap of monsters roaming about it.
Ow!
Freak!
Already looted. Well, never mind.
do? Ask a bear to dance?
I'm looking for an inn.
The time's ever gonna not be foul.
If only me man weren't forever getting tossed at the tavern.
There are a lot of them beasties you've, you know. Attacked. One from either side. Cavalry swooped in from the wood.
There you are, Roach. Can use boats.
Perhaps they're king cubs, drunk on blood from the sword.
Step away. Chaplain's praying, can't you see?
Do not cast him out, Brodovich. All may draw from the well of the eternal fire's grace. Approach, Richard.
Hello.
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the eternal fire. Someone must see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day.
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
All right, I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes, splendid. Here are the holy oils. Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky, for the glory of the eternal fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where'll I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad. Return once you've burned the bodies.
Okay.
That's it, Roach.